What is good, everybody? Welcome back to another video.
Now, I'm not playing Game Beast this time. I'm playing a different game. It's called Party Gang. If you don't know what the heck this is just like similar version of Game Beast, but in the phone. I was bored one day, and I was just looking around and seeing, like, is there any games that look similar to Game Beast? Yeah, this is the only game I came across that actually really looks very similar to Game Beast. There's some differences about it, which I'll explain it in the video, but one thing about this, I don't know if there's audio because I do not hear anything when I'm playing the game. I checked the freaking settings and the only thing it shows is restore purchases, which I ain't purchased nothing. I don't know what the freak you can purchase in this game in the first place. But yeah, that's the only thing. The only way I hear audio is when I freaking hear ads. That's the only way. So yeah, I don't think there's audio in this game. And another thing, I'm not recording on my PC. I'm not using that doodle mic, okay? I'm actually screen recording from my phone. So the audio sounds different. Just be aware of that, okay? So let's get into the video. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, leave a like and subscribe if you guys are enjoying the content, all right? Let's get it. All right, bet. You already know what I gotta do, man. I gotta make them dress and I gotta rock them too. So as you can tell, guys, this is literally the wheel stage. If you cannot tell, there's literally burger fries. Let me just whoop this guy. Let me just whoop him. I bet. Boom. Whoop. Him with that three-pointer. Is that a freaking tennis racket? Bro, you can beat up people with the freaking I just knocked out the skull, man. Oh my god, the man. Okay, give me that tennis racket. Give me that freaking tennis racket. I'm gonna play tennis with you. Come here, boy. Okay. Bro, that guy got a treasure. Oh my god, bro, I just knocked the freak out of both of them. Wait, why can't I carry that guy? Hold up. Come out too. Yeah, there you go. You already know how to make a dress. I tried to come up, they didn't have no freaking sombrero or his green glasses. They did my boy dirty. So I had to give him a Gucci bag.
Boy, if you don't get.
Yeah. What the heck is on my head? I have a crown. And dress ain't no king. Bah, you see that? Bah, look at that. Look at that. Man, come on. Free W right there. Look at that. I won. Boys, we're back to the new stage. You know how this one's called. It's literally green, guys. Like, come on. You literally, it's so easy to tell. Why does everybody want to be like me, bro? What the fuck? Everyone literally has my outfit. God, everyone got inspiration, I swear. Everyone want to be like Andres. No, Andres, don't die. Andres, what the fuck? Bro, you saw that? Okay, you have a chance of reviving or I want you to know ass. I don't give a frick. Okay. Bet. And the next one is going to be Bowie, which is the one that looks like you're in freaking Antarctica, something like that. Throw them in there. I want some chicken nuggets. Ooh, I think I got... What the fudge? How the fudge did I get knocked out? Okay, that makes no damn sense. Who I want to knock out? Who I want to beat up? Oh, I want to beat up this guy. Look like the one from, like, the SpongeBob cartoon. Now, you look... Oh, yeah, you go down with your own kind, my guy. You can pick up poles. Okay. Santa Claus, why didn't you give me a mic for Christmas, huh? Why didn't you give me a mic for Christmas? What'd you get? See? So Santa Claus gets for not giving me a mic for Christmas, bro. I don't even think these are real people. Like, look at that name guy. Play or something with a number. Nah, it's definitely a bot. What the fudge? Okay. Ooh, I just picked up a pole. Now you're going down with that acid. R.I.P. More like a mushroom. What? Nah. I'm just... Fuck. Ooh, my man, I'm just gonna fly. Okay. You can skip? No! Andres! What the fudge? Bro, I feel like if you get instantly knocked out, you die. Like, stupid. I'm not gonna revive. Okay, you guys don't have to see more of Andres getting himself embarrassed, alright? We'll skip to the next joint. Alright, y'all, we made it to a freaking
ice. You already know this is Bowie pretty much. Literally Bowie from Game Beats. Like, come on, bro. Like, so easily to tell. Like, so easily.
The fudge? Okay. Alright, bet. Hoop that three. See that, guys? Well, I kind of, that was like more of like, that was more like a two or whatever. Who am I gonna vote for? I'm just freaking walk. What the hell's wrong with you? Bah, hit him with that. No. I wanna win another stage. Like this guy looks like a teacher. He mad at you turning to his homework. Man, I didn't want to do your homework in the first place. Come here. Throw him out. Is this a freaking horse? Boy, this guy look goofy as hell. Nah. Well, you see that? Oh, that teacher mad. Yeah, he was already mad. Because he was sure I didn't turn in his homework. This is
final round. Fight!
blue chicken. Oh, that man literally went over him. But that, come on, who's alive? I know it's me, but like, who else? There's someone going. Oh no, they're gonna die jumping. Just he's gone. Nah, GG's. It's over. See, stupid.
The video today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. And if you guys are starting enjoying the content, subscribe as well. And turn on the notification so you guys don't miss a video when I upload. A couple things I also want to say. I still have a couple of videos that I haven't uploaded yet. You know, it's called Unjust Revenge. I just told you when, I think it was part 3 or part 4 where he got demolished. I couldn't remember what it was, but I said it somewhere around that video. Yes, yeah, so I'm still trying to figure how I'm going to upload it because, like, there's some parts that are, like, I don't know. The video is, like, laggy and, like, and some of it, like, some of them, like, beginning and the middle. It's just, I just don't want to, like, upload something that's lag as frick, you know? So, I don't know if I'm still gonna upload the video. If I'm not going to, I'll just, like, cancel it, I guess. I mean, it was a good video when I recorded it, but when I freaking try to upload, it looks so trash. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, hope you guys have a great day. Also, Happy New Year's. Hope everyone accomplishes something this year, you know, reach for your goals, do whatever it takes for you to achieve that, and always have a dream. Peace out. Ain't gonna touch me, think about it, Ben. Remember I used to be dusty. Now I want my money, all hunters in a rush, please. I was selling weed when they came out with white teeth.